As a member of the steering committee of IMAC, what do you think about the relevance of this IMAC conference for the European Marketing Academy?
Well, the IMAC conference is one of the, let's say, most important events and most important service of IMAC to our members. And it's almost, yeah, it's highly valued by our members. So it's very important that we have good conferences at good locations, that we have good sessions, and also that we jointly can, let's say, bring science, marketing science, a step higher. So I think it's, well, yeah, very important for the European marketing community.
What do you think about the social media approach we decided to use?
I think this is very innovative, and I really like that. As a steering committee, we're actually also thinking about how can we be more proactive and use, for instance, social media and connecting to our members. So I hope that we can learn something from you, Paolo, because you did very nice things here, and also these kind of flash interviews, which is really, yeah, an innovation. And maybe this kind of innovation at the spot can transfer to IMAC in the coming years in some kind of form. So I'm looking forward to that.
Thank you very much.
Okay.